Hi everyone, my name is Leon, and when I bought cosmetic products and use them, I never thought about the cruelty that stands behind them, and about my participation in this horror. Let's understand the concept first. Vegan cosmetics and cruelty-free. Vegan cosmetics that are not tested on animals and which do not use animal products. The most popular are beeswax and carmine. Beeswax – more used in skincare cosmetics. It helps to narrow pores, get rid of blackheads and much more. Carmine – main use in makeup cosmetic products, as it's a red pigment. Extract from the beetle. More precisely, this beetle juice.
Beetle juice!
That is, if you apply red, pink, in some cases purple eyeshadow or lipstick, then you inhale and eat a crushed beetle. You kill these beetles, which means you're not free from cruelty. Sorry. The advantage of carmine is that it doesn't stain the skin. Time to experiment. If you are not sure if you have vegan cosmetics or not, apply it to the skin and wipe it off. If there is a tint, then it is vegan cosmetics. Since synthetic dyes do not stain the skin. Cruelty-free, a term indicating what a product or ingredients has not been tested on an animal. Let's dive into the term. That is, the component of cosmetics and the finished formula itself are placed on mucous animals, and the respiratory tract, powder, shadows, and perfumes. It sounds bad, but not awful, isn't it? Unfortunately, not everything is rosy. Experiments are carried out on rats, rabbits, dogs, cats, and others. For example, rabbits. Test the razor. The rabbit is locked in a special lock. The product is put into his eye for 24 hours. That is, whether there will be a burn of the mucous membrane or not. After the experiment, the animals are killed. Other test. The wool is also shed off, the skin is removed, and the test substance is rubbed into the wound. Next, rats and guinea pigs. The physiology of these animals is such that they cannot vomit. I inject the product into the stomach and they add a certain percentage of the animals die. Next, in vapor inhalation test, animals are placed in chambers into which the vapors of the test products are pumped. It reminds me of a camp for gas chambers in Poland. This is what animal testing means. Now, when we understand what vegan cosmetic means, let's talk. Beeswax is a byproduct on honey production. So, what do we do about it? To throw out? Or stop producing honey? Start a honey riot? If that happens, when? Of course, we will not have honey, beeswax and other useful products. By the way, in nature, bees disappear for an unknown reason.
What do you mean the bees disappear?
And beekeeping dues maintain the bee population. What the main thing for people in these appears and enterprises is work. And if there are no bees, hundreds of people will be left without work. And I want to say about carmine. Excuse me, call me a hypocrite, but I don't care about bugs. Sorry, bugs. And now let's talk about testing on animals. I am in favor of canceling animal testing. Animals should not suffer pain just because you want your lips to have a different colors or your eyelids wear off a different shade for several hours. You can find out whether cosmetic are vegan-free or cruelty-free on the product itself. They indicate in such icons of the product. They may be one sign, two signs, or none at all. In such cases, the information can be received from the PETA website. For example, The Ordinary doesn't have such icons, but we can check on the PETA website. It is cruelty-free. Or on the website of the company itself. It's quite difficult to find this information on some sites, but it's good what it's there. Drug testing is also worth talking about. On the one hand, animals save our lives. For example, calculating the dose of a medicine what will save us and not kill us. But there are also problems. Animals and we are completely different creatures. For example, they are working vaccine from HIV that work on animals, but not on people. Cats are allergic to a paracetamol, and some ingredient drugs can act differently on the animal's organism and ours. The most important questions – how we can influence this nightmare? Not buying such products is easy. But no. We have a cruel paradox here, and this paradox is China. China can produce cosmetics and care products without animal testing. That means that you can order from China cruelty-free cosmetics. But if a company wants to bring products to China, it has to go through animal tests, even if they already done animal tests in their own country. And we get the thesis. By quoting brands that are not cruelty-free or free but shipped to China, where the company is forced to conduct tests on animals, they are promoting themselves in China. For example, Nivea, according to the company, they do not test on animals, but they sell products in China. If you start by quoting a company, they will tell us buy and will begin to export even more products to China, which will increase the number of affected animals. Buy products that are not exported to China. Again, it won't work out. For example, NYX is cruelty-free. But Maybelline is not. These brands belong to the L'Oreal concern. So you're paying money to a company that tests these products on animals anyway. And a company Procter & Gamble, which owns dozens of brands, from cosmetics or food and many others. But don't worry, there are such companies in which they are not testing animals and are not sold in China. Huda Beauty, Natasha Denona, Pixi, Anastasia Beverly Hills, and many others. And I still don't understand why test animals are needed when all companies of cosmetics have already been tested for a long time, and especially when there are alternatives. Test in vitro, cell cultures, artificial laser growing method, computer simulation, base of safe ingredients, liver and 3D test tube, volunteers, and these are not all the methods. Should we blame companies for not being cruelty-free? Yes, especially when there are so many alternatives. Should companies be blamed for exporting goods to China? I think before you have to understand what this world is not ruled by love, not by tears. This world is ruled by money, economy. I believe what the best way is to show the Chinese government what these experiments are useless and unnecessary, what such cruelty is not justified. Of course, there is a question of jobs, but if other countries have coped with it, then you can. Don't worry, we are not helpless. We can buy goods from companies that are cruelty-free and do not export goods to China. As well as show on social media what we are against this unjustified cruelty. With the development of the internet and general cohesion, this is much easier to do. You have probably seen the short film about Ralph. For me, it's a remake of this video. But that doesn't make it worse. I just want to show you what 8 years ago it was watched only by 1 million, since the internet was not so developed. And of course, watch a short film about the Ralph. And please, sign the petition. I will revise it now.
I really don't know what to say. If you think it's justified for the sake of cosmetics, then I really don't know what to tell you.
I have to say goodbye. See ya.